One per team, and then we'll wait for Kiwi for the last ones.
Righty.
Well, one thing we know, Ford and Mista are definitely not.
Did we have to read something beforehand?
Oh, wait, he's not on spec team.
Let me...
I guess Stone is just playing.
Oh, look at your skin, Stone. It's terrifying. Oh,
no, what? He is random.
What the heck?
What an honor.
Hello, you said you'd stop.
I'm sorry. I'm not recording yet, so... Oh shit, I need to get Fraps up. Yes, I use
We're
Fraps.
We're gonna have a Bologna burp compilation.
Okay. I use Fraps too, but I named Bologna for it.
Okay, everyone gather at the backside of Boppy and look how it looks like a lion.
Oh my gosh.
Majestic.
Okay, so I put the rules in the correct speak. Make sure to read over those, just a heads up.
Okay, let me have a read.
What the frick? Now it put Mista on that team too. Why does it do that?
And now... Wait, no, he's fine, that's right.
I think we should wait until Kiwi gets on, though.
I know, we're doing one per team till that.
Rollercoasting.
Okay. What the frick?
That's not allowed?
Why does it keep taking people that are...
Ask
wait
Ford.
A minute.
Ford knows best.
Sorry, am I misreading this? Is rollercoasting allowed or not?
Did someone just start it?
No.
Because it says no branch mining, strip mining, rollercoasting or poke holing allowed.
No, it's the comma separates the no. So roller coasting and poke holing are allowed.
No, they're not.
Right?
None of those. Okay, screw it. We're just doing the
roller
random and changing colors.
Oh, so roller coasting is not allowed. Is that right?
No.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Right.
Okay.
But one staircase down is.
Yeah, that's
okay.
Totally fine.
Okay.
And we go from 32 down, back up the same staircase, and then down another.
That's
okay.
Fine.
Right. Okay.
Okay.
Is Nether on?
It's gonna. It's just normal vanilla.
No strength potions.
Wait, none at all. Or just no strength too.
No, I'm just. It's just my opinion. No, it doesn't
potions
mean
are
anything.
Strength two potions are bad. Strength two. Okay.
Crappy.
I do want to change some colors around for purposes.
Mm. Okay.
Oh,
Kirby, I'm so sorry.
Oh.
I'm so sorry.
Sorry.
Kirby.
Oh.
Wait.
Hey, forward. I wasn't looking at scoreboard when the team
was
going
on.
I know, I wasn't looking either. Yeah, we got this.
I had no idea. I'm like, oh,
what is going on?
He's in 20.
Yep.
Do I have enough? Can I refill my drink before we start?
That's fine. If you guys want to gather up in a circle or whatever. I didn't write a script this time, so it might be a little rough.
Who's the...
I'm going to stand here, pizza guy. But I am going to be AFK.
I'm pizza guy.
Minutes,
hey,
I'll be right back.
Oh,
I've been team before, like, once.
Really?
Oh, these are actually pretty even teams. These are
good. A blur when I do these.
Oh, no, that makes sense.
Fee is gonna stand in the middle here. Fee is.
I'm sorry.
We are team not five bar.
What's a team name? God.
Okay. All right.
We'll figure it out later.
If you're recording. Oh wait, we're waiting on Balone to get back from his drink, huh?
Yeah.
Everyone's on the perfect circle.
I'm not recording.
No.
I'm so
amazing.
Sad.
Gap there next to the UEC.
We'll be watching Balone and Kirby this season.
Guys, why are you estranging Mista and Kiwi?
Oh yeah, what the heck? what kind of circle is this? It's like half a circle.
Here, let's scoot over.
Well, I would move, but...
If the U for UEC...
It's too bad Kirby isn't a citizen of the UK. So then both of them could drink.
Balone is the
right.
Oh, I guess.
Is Balone back? Balone. What is happening in the background of someone?
I think pizza's getting a little fish or something.
Our teammate is in trouble or something.
I could have sworn I heard Christmas.
I know. This is not weird.
They're celebrating
Christmas. Come early. But look at.
Hey, you're
look at all
the
green. Look at all the greens and oranges. All the pumpkins. People in costumes. It's obvious.
Wait, is Kirby invisible?
Yeah, I don't see
Green. I always put my Christmas.
Have you been in the Senate the entire time?
Okay.
Okay, there he is.
Alright, yeah. Everybody here, if you're recording, I'd start now, I guess.
Oh, wait.
Alright. Hello, you good?
I need 2 moments, I actually need to load up for apps.
Oh, man.
Oh, gosh, dang it, Balone.
I'm sorry.
Oh, man.
Let's kick him.
Let's
kick him.
Hey, dog, where'd you go?
We don't need him
anyway.
I'm so alone.
Oh, poor Spencer. Alright, Balone, tell me when you're good, and we'll...
Yeah, let me just stop the stream and listen to, because Dog, where did copyright you go? And all sorts.
Is he in the TeamSpeak?
Nope,
no.
Just realized.
No. Hey, Dog.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Okay, then.
What is this?
I'm ready when you guys are.
Sorry. Is he motion capturing something?
We need J-Dog to be in TeamSpeak.
It's loading.
Oh, fine. It's loading.
Gosh, dang it. Gosh, dang it.
Did you spill some glitter, or...
Starting late. Ray.
No.
Hey, it's not that late. 10 minutes is nothing.
11 minutes.
I remember last time it was like.
At least this
isn't
season 18.
Oh my god, no. User joined your
channel. All right, there's J-Dog.
By a creeper off the edge of a cliff. I would have died from falling, but I MLG'd. And then User disconnected from the channel. Yeah, I was gonna go die to a polar bear, but when I made that decision, BBR and Ford were right there, so I couldn't do anything about it. Yeah, I was gonna go die to a polar bear, but...
Yeah, I tried super hard. I'm like, if I want to do one thing, I want to make my banner shield,
did
and
you
I
see
did
mine?
It. No, I did see yours at the end. Yeah.
Mine was circus-y looking.
And on me mentioning pumpkins earlier in the game, what would have happened was Imp was slain by Iron Golem.
Oh, it doesn't work. We tried that in season 20. Doesn't work.
Yeah.
If Kitty made it.
When I killed Boppy had a diamond sword, so that's where I got that from.
Oh, yeah, we didn't make the diamond sword either, we got it from J-Dog and Spencer.
Wait, I literally, like, I kid you not, up until that last episode, I had absolute garbage. And then I got the luckiest little mini cave find of all time.
Hey, Ford, how much gold did you die with?
I have 42 still.
Oh, okay.
I was gonna say, I had 20-something on me when I died.
Yeah, we were, like, for a long time, we were just farming trees, and Mista would just circle back and find us every so often.
Oh, no, by the way,
look at the gold!
When,
all the gold for your dogs.
When you first planted all those saplings blue, like, you know what you're talking about, I was underneath you.
Oh, see, so were J-Dog and Spencer.
Yeah, we had a staircase. I went up, saw you, and I was like, nope, 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 and went back down. And stayed down there because we didn't want to go back up, and we were down there for like two episodes.
Oh, wow.
And maybe not 2 episodes, maybe like an episode, maybe an episode and a half. But
well, this was fun. I'll see you guys later.
Alright,
see ya. Thanks for playing.
See ya.
Yeah. But. Yeah, when I saw you, I only saw you for a split second, because as soon as I saw you, I freaked out and ran.
But
I thought you were unenchanted, so I was like, the second I saw you, your enchant glare must not been going, and you were unenchanted to me. So we're like, oh, that's actually really good. So after a little bit, we waited, and we're like, okay, let's go up, and then we go, and we see an unenchanted team killing it, an unenchanted team, and we're like, oh my gosh, we just thought a different team was enchanted, and then
when I
killed Kitty, I thought it was you until I got within fighting range of her.
That means within 75 blocks, red team, green team, and our team, and blue team were all next to each other.
So you guys pretty popped much in the nether for a little bit, right, after red team did?
Yeah.
I saw
because,
you guys.
Oh.
So because
that was where
they
killed. That's where they killed Spencer J-Dog in the nether.
I was in the nether for like 2 episodes straight, just running around trying to find a fortress. And I saw J-Dog go into the nether, the achievement, and I freaked out. And then you guys killed them, and I saw your hats on, and I ran the opposite way.
Oh, wow. See, we were digging down because we saw them underground. So we were going to them, and then they went into the nether, so we decided, okay, let's follow them in, right? And then, yeah.
Yeah, so, Kiwi and I just decided, okay, it's turning nighttime, let's dig down, and we dug down right into someone's cave that had torches and everything, and We had really bad luck. Like,
same.
Yeah, it was so bad. We had such bad luck.
Forward, get the underarm kill.
But what's new?
Also, can we admire Ford getting his first Baconcraftia kill?
Yes.
Yeah.
Awesome. Oh, not really. Not his first win, I guess. But.
Ford, Ford, you finally did it.
And he got two. It was awesome.
That was great.
Here you go, Ford. You can have it back. There you go. Oh, it fell in the lava.
He ballooned.
In a way.
Yeah, Mista, you snuck up on me and scared the crap out of me.
Yeah, I mean, what was your health at the beginning of the fight?
I had just gappled, so I had, like, in theory, I guess, 10.5.
Okay, I didn't realize you were that high. Last time I checked, you were at half. So, I was like, okay, let me sneak up on you. Not holding tab, because, I don't know, I wasn't really thinking. I was too freaked out by the fact that I finally saw someone. And then...
Oh, boy.
I hit you, and you were still at 6 hearts. I mean, we fought, and you were still at 6 hearts, and...
Yeah, no, and I picked up your arrows, not realizing BBR and Ford were there. If I hadn't done that, if I had just fought them immediately, I would have just shot them with the spectral arrows I had.
Oh, spectral nice. Arrows. Glowstone.
That's the one thing I got out of the nether, is I grabbed a ton of those, but it's super expensive. 4 glowstone for 2 arrows.
Blocks or dust?
Dust.
But they do double the arrows at least, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember hearing that. Yeah,
I'm not very,
like,
good with Ender Pearls, as evidenced by the dragon fight.
I'm just happy I kept I kept my 1.0 KD ratio. That's all I care about.
Yeah, both you and Balone died, so we don't have any infinites. Mm-hmm. Thank goodness.
Yes.
Woo!
Also, I'd just like to note that this is the first UHC since season 10 where we had no new people.
Oh wow!
Really?
Yep.
Wow.
Good job, everyone.
This is the first UHC in probably 2 years since I've gotten more than one kill.
Wow.
I still haven't gotten a kill.
Oh, no, Spencer, it'll happen.
Oh my gosh. All those creepers.
Oh gosh, that was actually a really fun UHC, guys.
We chased around forever and ever and couldn't
find anyone.
I ran
around. I never stopped. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I was getting a little salty that I just kept on running and seeing you and Ford camping out, like, by the border. That kind of got me really mad. Because I was like, you guys are snowballing. I was like, you guys are snowballing. Why are you out there?
We needed the apples. That was the problem.
None of us had apples.
No, yeah. We got 2 gapples in time. Well, no. Did we even get a second gapple, Kiwi?
We had so many apples that I ate.
No, yeah. We got 1 total gapple that game.
And I only healed up, like, 2 hearts.
I feel so bad. I ate like 20 apples and Spencer ate like 1.
Oh wow!
Really? I didn't even eat any.
Oh, never mind.
I only ate the 1 gold apple I found in a dungeon. I had 21 gold, but I didn't have any apples.
Mm. We actually farmed a skeleton dungeon for a while until the border snuck up and we're like, oh, we need to get out of here.
Yeah, the border almost got me so many times. In the Nether, I ran around so much that I hit all 4 borders.
Oh wow, that's pretty impressive. Now, is it also 750 blocks, or is it... Okay. Oh, wait, yeah, because that would mean it would be, like, 100 blocks if it scaled down, like, in the overworld.
Yeah. You know what it's time for now? Kirby updates the stats.
Yeah, I'm interested to see this.
I got 3.5.
Aw, wish I could
game.
Do that.
I calculated it, because I was like, if I die from a polar bear, what would I lose? Because I was so ready to die from a polar bear, but,
we had,
you know.
12 players, right?
I think so.
I think that was the first time we've ever had 12. Oh no, we had the Dragon Rush one.
Yeah, that was 14
or 20. Oh my god, that baby one's suffocating. No, baby, polar bear, no. Let me free you. There we go.
What the crap? I just ran around and laughed.
No. Oh my gosh.
That was brutal.
I just like to say, though, that I had probably the highest squeal I've ever squealed when I found those diamonds.
I heard it.
Oh, that was a beautiful... And what do you know? I dig straight down in Crater and find some diamonds.
Yeah, that's actually how we got our enchant. I was like, well, this cave ends. I might as well just staircase down once. Maybe I'll find something. And that's when I find diamonds. And then that's when I asked you if I could dig to silence, and that's when I found the skeleton dungeon. Like, it was a series of events that was like, oh my god, and then oh my god.
I was shot by Ford, right?
I believe so. Yep. Hang on, I'll scroll up. Yes, Kirby was shot by Ford.
And I murdered Mista.
Yeah.
Sorry, Mista.
I wouldn't have attacked you if I knew you were so.
Oh, thank goodness you did. Yeah. I started spam clicking against you. I don't know if
you started spam clicking.
Oh, I saw that.
I was like, I'm low, he's probably lower, so I was just like, I don't know what they're gonna do, I just need to get hit some.
Yeah.
But, cause I'm not even kidding, I thought you were one hit when I was the one hit.
No.
I thought we were equal health, then
I
you killed me,
right
and you,
before it.
Then you killed me and you were on 6 hearts still, and I was very confused.
Also, my footage is gonna be super screwed up, cause I had to restart Minecraft in my recording so many times.
Yeah, same way for mine.
Not my last couple episodes, the couple episodes before it was that huge drawn out ending. Those were probably my favorite episodes ever. They're so funny. They're so fun.
Also, the spectators were all in my, just for the record, this entire spectator crew was in my channel from the time Balone died, and as they died, they just kept coming to me.
Yep.
It was pretty great. There were times where I was like, oh shoot, I kind of want everybody to leave because I'm freaking out. Pizza helped calm me down.
Yeah, Pizza helped me through when Ford had to reset his internet.
Yep.
He's a little talking buddy.
Pizza, what a guy.
What a guy.
What a guy. We all love pizza. No.
Yeah, it's huge, chessy.
Wow, what a rookie mistake, am I right? Did anyone get that other than J-Dog?
Wait, what?
No.
What was that?
In the chat, J-Dog put, want to hear a pizza joke? Nah, it's too chessy on accident instead of cheesy.
Oh,
so I replied,
rook.
What a rookie mistake.
Okay, I didn't see his spelling error. Oh, that was such a great pun after that. Oh, I wish I saw
that.
Yeah,
that makes a lot more sense.
I wish I caught on to that.
Also, let it be known that J-Dog's death is not in my footage, because I had logged out when he died, and then re-logged in, and he was dead.
And a different team was on top of him.
So wait, he was shot by BBR, right?
Yes. Yep.
I just carry that out. I got a kill. I'm just happy with that.
Ugh, who's spawning the shulkers?
Thought I could help.
Why did they make a noise like?
Oh, that one teleported.
Now I want to make a texture pack sticking. Where I just do all the noises for all the noises.
Please do. I will gladly.
I will take that texture pack. Are you guys ready to make it rain?
Oh boy. I can feel the frame rate already.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh.
Wait.
Lovely.
Oh shoot.
How the crap? What?
Chicken!
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, what did you have? Barrier blocks? Oh, what are these chickens? Oh my god.
Four chickens!
What the heck? Oh my god.
I put a bunch of chickens in this 1x1 hole, and then when I flicked the lever, it opened up 4 passages, and since chickens, like, entities pushed each other, they all just pushed each other out and launched out.
Wow.
That was beautiful. I need to see it again.
Okay.
Please, no one make. No one craft any golden apples. I forgot to do the golden apple
Ooh,
stats.
Ooh, okay, okay.
So,
hey,
I'm downloading it right now.
Oh, Ford, I forgot I created 3 of the gaps. I was gonna try to boost Ford's apple stats.
Oh, you do not need to boost Ford's apple stats. That guy.
Well, in this round, maybe. In the other round,
freaking
I can understand.
Ford and his golden apple stats.
I didn't. This season totally screwed my. Actually, both the past 2 seasons screwed my apples. My apple scores, or stats, whatever. God, I have so bad luck.
Oh boy, it looks like I might be missing like a lot of episodes.
Oh no.
You babe, watch this machine. So you put all the chickens right here, okay? And then, hold on, I've got to put some more. And then when you flick this lever, these four sides cobblestone will come down, and they'll go off the ice and push each other out.
Okay, I'll be back in about 10 minutes, because it's the ninth inning of baseball.
Now, like, see? They push me. And so since there's so many, they
So I'll be back out. If you guys are still here, and if not, GG, and thank you for the host.
This teammate was Strawberry. Does anyone have the order that Strawberry, Impaired, and Kitty died?
Impaired died before me, then I died, then Kitty.
Yeah.
Okay,
and
then...
I can't remember how they died, but...
Yeah, does anyone have that?
Strawberry is shot by BBR, and Kitty was slain by me. I don't remember how Impaired died, though.
Not by BBR.
Yeah. Did he shoot you or slay you?
Dude.
Yeah, I guess. Now I'm making it so it all just come out of one side.
He was shot. We were both shot by BBR.
And now they're all just
yeah,
gonna come
and
out
died
and
to
shoot
BBR.
That way. No. Guys,
I thought Ford
I'm...
killed Spencer.
I literally just invented the
chain. No, BBR is so. Deadly then with free kills.
Guys, I invented
Kirby
the chicken
kill,
cannon.
Get free kills?
I got two.
Okay.
Is the border gonna keep shrinking or will it stop eventually?
It stops at the end of episode 7.
No, it'd be like green or something that stopped, or blue.
No.
Aw, rip J Dog's thing.
This is episode.
No, so I made it so it's all just gonna launch
episode
out one way.
9, I think.
Away from the border. Are you adding chickens too? Okay, once the border gets one block closer,
Ford, what have
I'm
you
gonna,
done?
I'm gonna flick the lever.
Oh my gosh, Ford.
Okay, I'm gonna flick the lever really quick.
I'm bouncing my footage.
Wait, it's just lagging.
It's loading. There it goes.
The shulkers just teleport away. Not having it.
Great. That is so great.
They just keep
so
teleporting
great.
Further and further down. Except for this one. This one's the smart one.
I need to make something even better now. What? Who won?
BBR.
Ford and BBR.
I'm just kidding. It was Ford and BBR. Are you ready? So you go like this, and then you.
Alright, well, I'm gonna head out and do some stats. Thanks for playing, everybody.
Okay.
Right. Thank you for hosting.
Yeah, thank you.
See you guys.
Please don't close the server. I need to make a chicken launcher. User disconnected from your channel. Okay, so this is the barrel.
Yeah, I'm
what are you building?
Too.
Oh, bye, CN. User disconnected from
your channel. Okay.